Hello guys, how's it going? Welcome to a new video, welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be different from the rest. We're going to rate all the Eurovision songs from 1 to 10. I'm going to watch like short clips of every one of the songs participating in this year's Eurovision contest, which is this Saturday, I think. Yeah, so I'm kind of behind schedule of the things I had planned, but yeah, I'm finally doing it. This video is not going to have a lot of editing because, you know, it's going to be quite long if I do that. So I'm going to show you like 30 seconds of each song, then I'm going to rate it, and I want you to rate the songs too in the comments. And then at the end of the video, I'm going to say my predictions, who I think is going to win, who I think is going to be second, last, etc. So make sure to comment your predictions and your ratings for all these songs. Before we start, if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, make sure to do it down there in the red button and give this video a like. Here we go. I don't like the song and it's not fun to listen to, it's just quite boring, but because you're singing in your language, I'm gonna give you plus 2 points, so I was gonna give it a 2, I'm giving you a 4. I'm sorry, Jonida Maliki, you're getting a 4. You're probably not gonna win this year, I'm sorry to tell you. I really like this one. I think it's gonna be a good song and it's gonna get a good rating if the performance live is good. But the song is good, it's kind of catchy, the chorus is good too. So I think I'm gonna give it a 7.58. What's with the spikes on your head though? I don't like it. Like, Australia, you can send 5 seconds of summer instead of this woman and you'll win the contest. Straight up, I'm gonna give you a 5. I don't really like anything about the song. Not the melody, not the spikes or the costume, anything. Also, I assume copyright on this video is gonna be harsh on me, so I'm gonna be extra savage today and give my honest ratings. If I don't like a song, I'm gonna say it. I don't like this one. And how I'd like to say we'll be better tomorrow or any day. Yeah, I'm talking about you. I like this one. I expect it to explode in the second chorus. I don't think that's gonna happen, but I think it's a good song. I like it better than the previous one, that's for sure. I'm giving it a 7. Video's kind of creepy, not gonna lie. I like this one. 8.25. I like this song. I remember listening to this while I was like tidying my room.
2 hours later. Just to remind you, I don't give up. I won't give up now. I always try. Is it gonna like it? Is it gonna like it?
Is it gonna like it? Is it gonna like it? Well, I like it. I mean, it's called Like It, but I like the song. It has like sort of like an Anne-Marie vibe, I think. But I don't know why it has like 15,000 likes and 9,600 dislikes. Maybe it's because it's called Like It and people are making the joke of, oh, I'm gonna dislike it. I'm gonna give it a like. I like the song. I'm gonna give it a 7.5 too. Now the time for us is right to arise and say, okay, it's good. It's good. I think it would be better if it were like more upbeat and yeah, electronic maybe. Maybe not. Okay, my rating, it's a 6.5. I know you don't care at all about my ratings, and I'm judging just 30 seconds of each song, but I thought it would be more fun if I did this and then like a final ranking of the songs. You can give your own ratings in the comments. You're probably not gonna agree with mine, but... Okay, next one, Cyprus. I mean, it's cool, but it's predictable. They tried to replicate last year's Fuego with this, I think. It's a little predictable, so no, I'm giving you a 7. Next one is Czech Republic. It's one of my favorites. I'm gonna probably give it a high rating. Let's watch it and see if you agree with me. There's not much between us now, do you know what I mean? I don't know what's with the Czech Republic that they always bring these cool songs. Last year was really cool too. I think it was Lie to Me. Lie to me and better than a little closer, lie to me. It was really cool too. And it didn't win, but they always bring such good songs. So thank you. Gonna give it an 8. 8.5 for Czech Republic. It's all we got, so don't you never ever give up love. Come over my long lost. No, not my vibe, not my thing. She has a strange voice, it's not gonna work out. 6. Leonora. I'm sorry. All my life I've tried. What's left behind? They say it's life itself, but I feel it might be all wrong. 9. I mean 9 in German. No. Gonna give you a 5.5, and I'm being quite kind with the rating. I like this one, it's called Roi, and in French that means king. At first I thought it was only in English, but then it turns out it has like some French parts too. I'm giving an 8. Next up is Germany, the song is called Sister, Schwester. Let's see. When you said you wanted the world, I said you couldn't do. You were walking right beside me, but I left no room for you. Calling you my enemy, but my enemy's right here. It was my mistake to try and break your power that I feel. See flames in your eyes. Tell me, burn so bright. Oh, you gotta know why. 7. 7. Do you really think you can win Eurovision with this song? Be honest, no. I remember you, I didn't like this. Another 7, this one is for Greece. Next up is Iceland. What? What did I just watch? I'm giving you a 1. 0.5, not even a 1. What the f*** is this? Sarah McTernan from Ireland sings the song 22. Let's see. What is it about? Afraid to say how I feel, but that's got to change. Every time I'm with somebody, I'm confusing him with you. I don't like the voice of the girl. I'm being way too mean, but I can be, right? It's my channel. I don't like your voice. I don't really like the song. I'm not feeling it. So a 6. I hope you're writing all your ratings down in the comments, because I want to see them. Because maybe you love the Iceland song. Probably not. Probably you gave it a 0, right? I just don't understand what was going on in that song.
and I am someone. You pulled my heart, I took it in. It made me someone, I am someone.
It's beautiful, it's beautiful. It's not the vibe they look for in Eurovision, I think. But it's beautiful, yeah, I guess. 6.75, yeah. Okay. Italy, Mahmoud. Quando perdi l'orgoglio, lasci casa in un giorno. Tu dimmi se pensavi solo ai soldi, soldi. Come se avessi avuto soldi, soldi. Dimmi se ti manco te ne fotti, fotti. Mi chiedevi come va, come va. Watch out for Mahmoud, because I think this song can do really well. It has a lot of views, good like to dislike ratio, then it's catchy. I wish I could understand what it says. I'm gonna look up the lyrics after this video. Solid 8 for Mahmoud and Soldi. Five. I don't like it. It's like a lullaby. We got a love that can't be caged. Come on, let your feelings out. Come on, get your freedom now. Run wild. Run with the lions. Seven. I'm really curious of what's gonna win, to be honest. Because now I can only judge the amount of views and the like-dislike ratio. But when they perform and people vote, it's a lottery, yeah, like you don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, 8.5 million views. I love it. Nine. I love the song, the beat. I love the song. I'm so excited. This song is gonna be a banger this summer, and it's gonna do really well in the contest, I can feel. Four. Say it loudly, show them what it means to stand up proudly. I don't like this song. I understand it has a deep meaning, and some other songs I might not like have very strong meaning too, but I'm judging just the music and I wouldn't listen to the song. So I'm giving you a 5 again. I don't want to be too mean with force. I like your hair, man, and I like the song, giving it 8.5 too. But what's up with the hair like that, and the girl, I swear he had like ice on her face. On a Sunday, made sure there's no way to forget. A dog. I'm a simple man, I see a dog and I like the video. I've seen a lot of comments like that on videos before. Look at the dog. Yeah. I'm giving it a 7.5 just because of the dog. Now it's time for our friends from Russia. Tears aren't quiet things, they scream. Not feeling it. No, 6. I think it was too slow for me, and the video was like really dark. I'm looking for something different. Let's see if San Marino has that thing I'm looking for. No matter what you do. The man is a little creepy, but let's hear a bit more. Say na na na. On the doctor's ordered way, say na na na. There's a light for you that waits, it's na na na. Say na na na. This is really hard to predict. Like, this could work, because it's like a very dancing music. But I don't know. The man is creepy. The song is kind of cool, but at the same time, kind of predictable. 7. Might be wrong, maybe this song will win. But yeah, I'm giving it a 7 for now. This looks like some sort of engineering class with all this mechanism videos and like how they work on metal and steel. It's kind of weird. But yeah, the song is not bad. I'm gonna give it like a 6.5 because it's not bad, but it's not like brilliant. Oh, that's it. That's the curse. Great. 5. Now we have Spain, La Venda. It has not a lot of views compared to others. I think we can do good this year. La Venda ya cayó. I already know the song, of course, but now I see it compared to the others I heard before. Some of them, of course, are way worse than this. But I think Malta song, then Switzerland that's coming right after this. It's gonna do better than Spain. I'm gonna give it an 8, just because it's Spain. There were two versions of this song. The first one, and then they changed it. And the changed song is the one that's going to the contest. And I like it worse than the previous, but... What a voice. I love your voice, man. You sing really well. And the vibe is cool. It's not in Swedish. It's in English, but still, you have a great voice. I think, yeah, 8.25. I think you're gonna do fine. But I liked better your song from last year, Dance You Off. I think this is the best song in the contest, maybe with the Malta one, because I didn't know it until now. This is gonna be top 3, 100%. When she go low, when she go low, she goes all low, she goes all low. Oh, she know, oh, oh, she know. She got me dirty dancing. What I said, I'm giving it a 9.2. Yeah, it's really cool. Really cool song. 8.3 million views, this song. It's not as good as to have 8.3 million for me. Yeah, I'm giving it 7.5. Why do you have so many views and likes? UK is one of my favorites too. I think the song is really powerful, but it doesn't have a lot of views. I don't know why. You will never be alone. It's bigger than us. It's bigger than you and me. It's bigger than us. I like this song. I look like I just smoked a joint or something. I really like the song, the message, the voice of the guy, the chorus. 8.5. And this is the last rating I'm giving today. 3:28 a.m. And now that I have given my latest rating, it is time to reveal what are my predictions for the winner, the second and the third of the contest. And if you haven't written down your predictions, this is the time. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds to do so. And I'll be right back. According to all the ratings I have written down in my notebook, the top three would be Switzerland, Malta, and then one of these three, Czech Republic, Azerbaijan, and UK. And my favorite out of the three of those is Czech Republic. I think the winner will be Switzerland, then Malta, and then Czech Republic. What do you think? Do you think it's a good prediction? It might happen, it might not happen. Of course, I would like Spain to win, but I don't think that's gonna happen. But yeah, that'd be perfect. Let me know in the comments your predictions, what you think of this video. Give it a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Hope you enjoy the rest of the week and of course the Eurovision Song Contest on Saturday. Goodbye!